We'll be right back. I love it. I feel so much normal again with pink hair. The bottom's still wet, but it looks the exact same. And this is why I personally tone it white, because I like when these little white highlights pop through. I may use a little bit more conditioner next time, but overall, I really love how it came out.